nice pose of that gold one going down that hill.
Nobody's done this side before. We've done it that way.
Yeah.
It's not going to work. You got your pumpkin right there. Okay. Against the rock. Yeah, if you can keep your pumpkin right in that V. So you're doing good, I think.
Side.
Because you're going to drop and you're going to go high center, so you should have to back up a little bit because you're going to drop.
What side?
You keep dropping, so you have to go back and get a different angle. You have to kind of do the wheel.
Well, you're on your slider here, too, on this side.
So just back
and you're
up.
Pretty, you got some, you're getting on the frame down there, too. But
so just back up better, because I don't think you have the clearance for this thing.
Yeah, I don't think, unless we really stack a ton of rocks.
Yeah, you have to get
so that, you won't be able to teeter over that. You gotta take the easy line.
They have to come.
Okay, you're gonna drop. Start dropping now.
Go easy on it.
Like I came to the other side. Yeah. That was a good attempt.
Everybody has pictures that you did.
I have it on video.